Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine at home with the presence of God. Today we are going to learn the subject English. In English, today we are going to learn lesson 6. Look at the picture. Who is she? She is a grandmother. Very good. She is a grandmother and we can shortly call her as granny. How can we call her shortly? Granny. Shall we see the name of the lesson? What's the name of the lesson? Yeah, visit. Visit. TOTGRANNY. Granny. Yeah, visit to granny. Visit means what? Going and meeting someone. Okay. And then a visit to granny. Who is going to visit granny? Shall we see? Look at here. She is Joya. And she is her mother. Joya and mommy are going to visit granny. Who are going to visit granny? Joya and her mommy. Both are going to visit granny. If you are going to visit your granny, what do? You buy things. What are the things your grandmother likes that you buy for her? No, just like that. Joya and her mommy is going to buy things for her. What grandmother likes so much? Shall we see? What she is having in her hand? Look at here. Granny is having something in her hand. No, what she is having? She is having a bag full of fruits. What she loves? Granny loves fruits. What granny loves? She loves fruits. So they decide to buy fruits for granny. Look at here. Mommy wants to buy fruits for granny. What mommy wants to buy? Mommy wants to buy fruits for granny. Joya goes to the fruit shop with mommy. Joya and her mother is going to the fruit shop. What shop is this? This is a fruit shop. They are going to buy fruits for whom? They are going to buy fruits for granny. On the way to the shop, they see many shops. What are the shops they see? Shall we see? Look at the first one. What shop is this? This is a toy shop. What shop is this? This is a toy shop. What do they sell there? They sell toys. What do they sell in the toy shop? They sell toys. Very good. And what shop is this? This is a bookshop. What do they sell there? In the bookshop, they sell books. Very good. What shop is this? This is a dresses. Dresses are there? No. Yes, clothes. What do they sell? They sell clothes. Toy shop, what do they sell? They sell toys. Bookshop, what do they sell? They sell books. And in the clothes shop, what do they sell? They sell clothes. What shop is this? This is a fruit shop. On the way, they see many other shops. What are the shops they see? Toy shop, bookshop, clothes shop. And then they reach the fruit shop. How is the shop looks? It is very big. How the shops looks like? It's very big. How the shop looks? It looks big. The shop has lots of fruits. Very good. The shop has lots of fruits. And then what are the fruits are there? Shall we see? What fruit is this? This is an apple. Very good. What color is this? Red. Red apples. Red apples are there. The next fruit. What fruit is this? Mango. Very good. Very good. This is a mango fruit. And what color is this? This is yellow in color. Yellow mangoes. Look at the next one. What fruit is this? This is melon. Water melon. What color is this? This is green in color. Green melons. Very good. What is this? Grapes. Very good. What color grapes? Purple grapes. Very good. P-U-R-P-L-E. Purple. Purple grapes. And the next fruit. What's there? What fruit is this? Do you know about this fruit? Yes. Some are telling correctly. This is a chiku. Very good. What color is this? Brown. B-R-O-W-N. Brown. Brown. Chikus. Brown chikus. What fruit is this? Orange. From the name itself, you can get the, from the color also the same spelling. The name of the fruit also the same spelling. Orange. Oranges. Orange. Oranges. And what is this? Bananas. Very good. What color is this? Yellow. Yellow bananas. Bunch of yellow bananas. Joya and mummy buy lots of fruits. Joya and mummy buy lots of fruits. To whom they buy the fruits? They buy the fruits for granny. Very good. What are the fruits they buy? Shall we see? Look at the first fruit. What is this? Melons. They buy melons. What color? Green melons. And then grapes. What grapes? Purple grapes. And then mangoes, what color? Yellow mangoes. And then oranges, what color? Orange, oranges. And then banana, what color? Yellow bananas. These are all the fruits they buy for granny. Now the shopkeeper takes a basket and he arranges the fruits. He puts the melon and mangoes on one side of the basket and he puts the bananas on the other side and he puts the oranges and grapes on top. Now look at here how the fruit basket looks. The fruit basket looks lovely. Looks lovely. It looks lovely, no? Look at here. It looks lovely, no? Yes. After buying the fruit, what we have to give to the shopkeeper? We have to give money to the shopkeeper. Look at here. Mummy is giving money. Mummy gives money to the shopkeeper and takes the basket. Mummy gives money to the shopkeeper and takes the basket. Look at here. Mummy is giving money to the shopkeeper. Now, Joya and Mummy walk home. Now, Joya and Mummy walk home. After buying the fruits, what do they do? They return to home, no? Yes, Joya and Mummy return home. On the way, they are both are chatting. What they are chatting? Joya is telling, Granny will be so happy to get the fruit basket. Granny feel happy, no? To get the fruit basket? Yes. And Mummy is replying to her, We too will feel happy. They also feel happy, no? What the grandmother likes, they buy it for her, no? They also feel happy, and the grandmother who is getting the fruit also feel happy, no? Yes. You have to help your elders, grandmothers and grandmother and grandfather. For elders, you should give respect and you should love them. They also love you so much. Now, shall we have a recall? What are the fruits are there in the shop? What are the fruits are there? We see red apples, yellow mangoes, green melons, purple grapes, brown chikus, oranges, and bunches of yellow bananas. These are all the fruits are there in the shop. And then what mummy and joya buy there? What are the fruits they buy there? They buy melon, mangoes, grapes, oranges, bananas. What are the fruits they buy there? Melon, mangoes, grapes, oranges, and bananas. What the shopkeeper do? He arrange the fruits. He arranged the melon and mangoes on one side, and he puts the bananas on the other side, and he puts oranges and grapes on the top. How the fruit basket looks? Very good. The fruit basket looks lovely. After buying the fruits, what mummy give to the shopkeeper? She gives money to the shopkeeper. What she gives? She gives money to the shopkeeper. Now they return home. On the way to home, both Joya and Mummy is chatting. Joya is telling, Granny feels so happy to get the fruits. And Mummy is telling, we also feel happy to buy fruits for her. And I love my granny. Children, I love my granny. Do you love your granny? Yes, you should love elders and you should respect elders. Today's homework. Shall we see today's homework? Yes, I hope you all understand the lesson well and you have to love your grandparents. Today's homework, you have to read the lesson 6, A Visit to Granny in English Reader. You should read the lesson in letter by letter, word by word. J-O-Y-A, Joya, spelling for Joya, Mummy, Granny, Fruits. These are all the spellings you should read and you should learn. Okay, children, you should read the lesson at home clearly. Then only you can understand the lesson well. I hope you all understand the lesson clearly. We will meet in the next class. Thank you, children.